Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for joining us this afternoon and this evening. We thank you so much for your participation and your time with us.
By their creator with certain unalienable rights, that among these are life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness.
Our ship had been anchored in the stream. The sun blazed by day, and the moon shone at night, and more men fell ill with the fever. Our steamer lay tossing wearily in the blue water, a half mile off the coast beyond the beating surf. At 18, when one is a rover, the world is wonderful. The sea had taken me like a mother, and a freight ship named West Ilana had become my home.
Digging in my own backyard. You may shoot me your words. You may cut me with your eyes. You may kill me with your hatefulness, but still, like air, I'll rise. Does my sexiness upset you? Does it come as a surprise that I dance like I got dimes at the meeting of my thighs? Out of the huts of history's shame, I rise. Up from a past that's rooted in pain, I rise. I'm a black ocean, leaping and wide, welling and swelling, I bear in the tide, leaving behind nights of terror and fear. I rise, bringing the gifts that my ancestors gave. I am the dream and the hope of the slave. I rise. I rise. I rise. I rise.